Hey, this is Peter from NextEnd. Get ready to set your clocks, because the countdown layer is here. With the latest version of Smart Slider, you will be able to create a countdown to any given time. Count back to events, website releases, seasonal products, or anything you want to. Let's take a look at the settings of the countdown layer by entering a slide. Open the Add Layer panel and add the countdown layer to the slide. The first setting you should set is the time you would like to count down to. The time could be connected to the slide scheduling too. As you can read it in the description, this setting would use the slide's unpublished time. So if you want to use this option, enter the slide element. Go to its content tab and scroll to the bottom. There you can turn on unpublish on and set a time when you want your slide to disappear. Now I don't want this, so I will revert these options. The next setting of the countdown layer is the show label. You can choose to hide or show the days, hours, and so on labels under their time. With the gap, you can set how far the countdown parts should be from each other. And the columns define how the boxes should wrap. In this case, I want the four columns to be in one row. These settings can be changed device-specifically too. Lastly, with the action when ends, you can hide this layer or do a page redirection when the countdown ends. Let's take a look at the style tab. At the typography, you can select whether you want to edit the countdown or the label part of the layer. For example, you can change the font family of the countdowns. This is everything about the countdown layer. I hope you liked it and will be able to come up with great designs for your website. If you would like to get to know our new layers in the future too, subscribe to our channel. And if you like this video, please leave a like. Goodbye.